Well, you know, this fighter, as he makes the walk tonight, is going to be looking to lean on the speed and the footwork in this particular matchup. Got to keep the hands high, right? You got to stick and move and get the head off the center line, given the power that's coming back. But I'm just not sure that the opponent can match the quickness. Exceptionally fast on the feet, very good at using angles to set up his offensive attacks, and very sound defensively as well. So has the reach advantage, figures to be able to use it here tonight. This is one slick striker with which to contend.
This guy is amongst one of the most elusive fighters as far as his defense is concerned. Extremely difficult to hit.
All right, so here is Francis Ngannou. You might now be looking at the single most frightening mixed martial arts athlete on this roster, top to bottom. Undefeated in the UFC, he has finished every one of his UFC victories. He is fast, he is strong, he is smart, draws high praise for his coachability as well, and he's only getting stronger. Scary proposition for the rest of this UFC heavyweight division.
This guy is a dirty boxer. He likes to get the clinch, keep this fight at close range where he can land devastating uppercuts and punches.
For this heavyweight fight. 3 years apart, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 2 losses. He stands 61 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Volkan Ozdemir. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, Francis the Predator. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready.
All right, ready to go with live action here from Air Canada Center. Great to be back in Toronto, Ontario. Watch the shot here, Joe.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Ngannou's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. Well, he leads. Whoa!
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. Straight right hand, no good.
Huge hook to the head. Nice leg kick right there, though, I'll tell you that.
Oh!
What a leg kick!
Huge shots there! And just misses with that big right hand. Ozdemir's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Just misses with the straight right. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
He's checking every single one of those.
Connects with the punch there.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh, he lands yet another hook here. He certainly landed several in this round and starting to find a home for it consistently. Uzdemir going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there. Oh, nice punch there by Ngannou. Uzdemir's head kick looked like that one was blocked. Well, he was landing hooks left and right earlier on in this fight. Watch for him to set it up again here.
Nice jab. Oh!
Oh, and he goes back to the hook. So right on cue, he called for it. There it is, and he connects. Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
Hard hook.
Inside leg kick, that'll score. Oh,
big shot!
He's got him hurt here. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Nice leg kick.
Oh! Snaps off the jab effectively there. Nice kick there by Uzdemir. Oh, effective use of the jab by Ngannou.
He's doing a very good job of parrying.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh! Oh, he's
unbelievable!
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. And here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Francis the Predator Ngannou.
Right, so the Predator, Francis Ngannou, gets the job done yet again, and no surprise, with some style points to go with the win. Absolutely remarkable what this Cameroonian Frenchman has accomplished thus far.